Welcome back, Austin.
Thank you.
When did the sort of the pieces come together that you made the trip back from Orlando to Carolina to join the team for the stretch run?
I've been in constant contact with Colin and DeJuan, and always expressed, you know, my desire to come back and play here at the end of the USL Pro season. And but within the last couple of weeks, you know, we've made a little more progress. And so as soon as I left Orlando, I was able to get right in here and get training with the guys. And I'm really excited about it.
Talk about the Orlando experience. You played here last year, presumably could have come back. You decided to go down to Florida. Why was that, and how did it work out?
It was a good opportunity for me. You know, they're doing some really big things down there. Obviously, they're moving up to MLS, so everything's kind of ramping up, and it was exciting to be a part of it for the year. You know, at the end of the day, I wanted to be playing week in, week out, and you know, it's a pleasure to be back here and to have the opportunity to do that.
You're coming to a team in a facility that you've got a lot of familiarity with, but obviously it's a new season and it's the stretch run and there's a bunch of new players. I mean, from a tactical point of view, how do you see yourself fitting in with 7 games left in the season?
I'm just kind of here to do whatever's asked me. You know, I'm not going to come in and make waves. The guys had a huge win this past weekend against San Antonio and they've got a little momentum, so, you know, I'm just here to help, you know. If it's just in training, you know, if he needs to put me in the game, whatever he wants, you know, I'm happy to do it.
Well, I mean, you played some attacking, and then last year you played some holding midfield as well. Where do you see yourself best fitting in with the personnel that's here now?
I think, honestly, you know, that I've seen him play, you know, with 2 holding mids and 3 attacking mids, you know, or 1 holding mid, 4 in front of him. I think I can, you know, perform in any one of those 5 spots capably. I spent a lot of time at right mid this year down in Orlando, so, you know, more than happy to do that. But it really is, you know, whatever he wants, whatever he needs on the day.
What's the future hold for you, specifically next year?
I'd love to be back here. That's, you know, my desire. If, you know, hopefully I'm optimistic that we can, you know, work that out. But right now I'm just focused on the next, you know, month and a half and winning another championship.